You tragedy in Immokalee tonight. We are hearing the desperate 911 calls moments after a mother and her two children crashed into a pond.
She's yelling, help, help, help. Oh my God. Okay. No, they're just yelling for help.
The video of the scene is just heart-wrenching. Family and friends overcome by grief, reacting to the tragedy. The kids were just 3 and 5 years old. NBC2's Risa Morris went back to the crash site today to learn what happened.
Tragedy strikes Immokalee. 27-year-old Shatoria Brown and two of her five children die Saturday night after their car ended up in a pond. Our Sky 2 drone shows you where it all happened.
To hear that they drowned, you know, it was a big shocker. It's not anything that, you know, anybody would expect to wake up to.
Rudy Martinez and his wife Sylvia own Rudy's Barbecue and Catering. They live right next door to Brown's family. Now they're planning on using their local business to raise money for the family by selling plates of their barbecue this Friday.
In times of need, we are all we have, you know, and this is exactly why I love to do what I do here.
Troopers say the mother and her two children were driving down this road when the car didn't stop and ended up in this pond.
Troopers are still investigating exactly how the family could have ended up in the water.
People make up their own stories, and to me, I don't want to make nobody's opinion to anything, so I leave it at that.
NBC2 was there as family and friends visited the crash scene on Sunday, visibly emotional. Now everyone is left putting the pieces together.
I'm sure that her family didn't realize or think that something like that could have happened to her, having seen her as recently as that same night.
In Immokalee, Risa Morris, NBC2.
Today, the Collier County Sheriff's Office posted a video on their Facebook page showing you how to escape a car that's crashed into water. 4 steps they want you to know. Take off your seatbelt, brake or roll down your window, grab your children, and get out. You can watch the entire video at nbc-2.com. Just click on news links.